Salutare și bine v-am găsit la un nou episod de Mafia Definite Edition, bă, fraților. Deja am ajuns la episodul 5 și, bă, sincer, sunt extaziat. Cred că azi e duminică și sâmbătă seara l-am instalat, am tras două episoade, am zis că le postez. Mi s-a făcut prea somn ca să le mai postez. Și acum duminică am tras episodul 3 și 4, am zis că ajunge. Bă, dar mă mănâncă curiozitatea să văd ce se întâmplă. Așa că ăsta e episodul 5 și continuăm povestea în curând. Așa. Oricum, aparent am văzut că îmi dă cum trebuie acum, dacă dau pe continuă, poate fii atent că îmi dă țeapă și și muiești numai acum trebuie. Că terminasem noi ceva cu niște... Bă, nu ești cu noi și te-ai dus la adversar, a, plătești și te dinamităm. Haideți să vedem în continuare. A trip to the country.
Back then, everything went through Frank. The plans, the orders, the money. You could get the call day or night.
Tommy. Frank says to wait for him in the garage out in the back, eh? You got the job, I think.
Thanks, Luigi. Sarah's cooking. She's bringing something over.
In this rain? She's a good girl.
I'll see you tomorrow, Luigi.
Oho, e timpul să vedem.
Sure. Back in the day, when the boss was still with Pepone, he got called out to a hit. Someone.
Deși... A, nu, nu pot. Nu, că vreau să dau restart chapter.
Thanks for waiting, Tom. But Don and I had to go over last month's numbers again.
Sure. So what's the job?
I want you to help Sam and Polly with the shipment we've got coming in tonight.
The good stuff?
Straight from Canada.
Where do you need me?
Sam's gone to meet our friends from the north at a farm outside of town. Polly will oversee the trucks bringing the shipment into the city, but I want you to go with him. Be an extra pair of eyes. Make sure it all goes smoothly.
Okay.
Get the car from Ralphie and meet Paulie at the warehouse. He's got heaters in case you run into any trouble.
Sure, Frank. No problem.
Good. Now bring the Canadian home safe, Tommy. There is already a case earmarked for the Don.
This mama motor's yours. If you want it, Tommy.
Thanks, Ralph.
Opa, share. Haideți să vedem cu ce se mănâncă. Dar nu știu, tot am impresia că am ratat ceva. Bun, mergem să vedem ce facem cu canadienia la un jewishki. O grămadă gabure acolo. Vreau să văd dacă au și un view din asta, știi, first person, whatever. Pe linia de tramvai, tragem linii de tramvai, furăm și luăm, bem și fumăm. Da, îmi place motorul, e foarte, foarte, foarte zgomotos. Hai să vedem ce se întâmplă aici.
Come on, Tom! Hey, hey! Watch it, pal! Just dry it out.
Sorry. You know this place?
Yeah. We've done a few pickups at the farm before. Don't worry. There ain't nothing but cow shit and shine out here. It's gonna be an easy few clams. Boys will load up the trucks, and we'll come straight back.
Yeah, let's make it quick. I got someplace to be.
You see it, Sarah, later. Luigi's little girl, your night shift. You're something else, pal. Protecting the girl's virginity one day and taking it the next.
Lay off, Polly.
Come on. I'm just kidding. She's a good girl. You settle down, she'll straighten you right out. You're going home to a couch. Now, I wonder what kind of story she could tell about her old man, though. Luigi was a stone-cold killer back in the day.
I wouldn't know.
You know she's been helping out behind the bar since she was a kid. I bet she's seen and heard a few things. Probably knows more about our business than we do.
She knows enough not to ask me too many questions.
That's good. She won't ever make a liar out of you. Christ. You ought to marry her just for that.
What the?
Sam should be waiting here, but I don't see him.
Something smells off.
Don't let your pecker get all shriveled up. Probably just trying to get out of the rain. Or into the bootleg. That'll wake him.
He ain't coming.
Okay. Let's go find him. That bastard is just three sheets, and I'm wrecking a new suit for nothing. I swear I'm gonna kill him. Here, just in case Frank was right. I'm gonna go grab them boys, get them sorted out. You go ahead, see what's what. We'll catch up with you.
Oh, hai că devine interesant. E careva? Nu-i nimeni.
Someone's been waiting here tonight.
One of quarter out of the work. Oh, mișto.
guy we pay to keep this place in check. Don't even pretend to farm now.
Une femme. Interessante.
What kind of guy shoots a dog?
Ha, pula mea asta, nu știu să sară.
Hey, buddy. Jesus.
Drop your weapon.
You first.
We don't have time for this.
Sorry, pal. Guess we're doing this the hard way. Okay, then.
Get over here! I got him pinned down!
Hai, te belesc între groanțe. Care avem, mă, Thompson? S-a pătut Omigan. Să vedem. Bridge Farm. Ia să vedem ce scrie. Copse Farm, 9 o'clock, north of country road 2 miles, ride gas station, follow sign to them 1 mile, then left after bridge.
Poor bastard must have taken longer to die.
Uh-huh.
Tom?
Polly, what took you so long?
We're looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Nah, not yet. Just him.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts, the rest of the face down in the dirt, too. Oh, Christ. They're cops, Tommy.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge. God, they didn't say anything.
They must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket. Forget about it, Tom. We gotta find Sam and get out of here.
Border Patrol.
These guys are the real deal. They gotta be cops from the Border Patrol. Fuck. They've come heavy, all right. Make Lost Heaven Canadian look like pussycats.
Like we found the Canadians. You see Sam in there?
No.
Like some.
Poor bastards.
Oh, read the note. Yes, I am. Personal description. Butler. Winner Canadian, Dober Grey Red. Da, nu mă interesează, mă. Nu vreau neam muniție. Ce faci?
Yeah, border cops doing Morello's dirty work.
Băi, este așa un pic, că eu am Tommy Gun-ul. A, pula mea, cum l-a... Cum l-a scăpat, nu m-a putut. L-a scăpat nașpa. public sale. Ah, something.
Thank Christ. We gotta get to him.
You boys stay here and watch our backs. Plug anyone who gets within 100 yards. Except us.
I severed them.
Can you walk?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just hang on. I'll go get the truck, then we'll take you to the doctor. Hey, you're gonna make it, Sam. Tommy, stay here with him. I'll be back in a flash.
Okay. It'll be okay, Sam. We survived worse.
Sure we have.
Oh, fuck.
Where'd all these guys come from?
I'm back. Got him.
Take your Thank Christ you came down. Dead. Finish him! Checking out over here.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus Christ! Where's the goddamn truck?
Crap, we got cops!
Christ. Tony and Donnie too?
Yeah.
What a fucking massacre. How's Sam?
Well, he ain't any worse.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out.
We got more company.
All right, get in.
Okay.
It's a fucking thing.
Right here, Sam.
There's some ammo and a Thompson back there somewhere.
Let's get this. We need to acquire some Thompson.
They're pulling behind you. Blast them down. Just don't let them get past us.
Așa, hai. Bă, dar cerc românesc. Să nu se pare. Oh, nu se pare, ce dracu.
That thing back there is huge! Where the hell did they find that truck? Got him! Keep going, Tommy!
shit.
Chef, you okay?
We're in trouble, Tom.
Shit.
I'm a real man too, Tom!
Ah, fuck. Critchley, Melee. Oh shit, motherfuckers. Tank. The truck was Mata. Adică vrei să spui că eu m-am chinuit? Bă, dar stai că n-am observat unde are viața tancul. Nu tancul, mă. Aoleu. Că mănânc și eu căcat.
Oh!
Ah, gata, hai că m-am prins care cum e viața. Aia era viața mea, de fapt, bă, băgăm ești pula în ea. Ah, mamă, ce misiune grea. Ăla-i, bă! În sfârșit am reușit să o distrugem! Ăla-i! În sfârșit! Am reușit! Și doamnelor și domnilor, o să aibă un pic de editaj clipul ăsta. Nu de alta, dar e fucking greu să belești tureta aia din prima. Aleluia, mamă, bag un vape. Mortal.
Paulie, what the hell are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you.
Mama, she's in pajamas.
Okay, I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Doc. I'm gonna be fine. Okay.
Hey. You did good tonight.
Da, am făcut-o bine. Da, Sam și Pauline ar fi murit dacă nu eram eu acolo. Bă, ce ciudat scărția asta. Hai mă, că trebuie să ajung la Sara. Să mă sărez și eu nițel. Doamne ajută că am trecut misiunea, îmi bag pula în el de chapter. Bine, asta o să fie un video mai lung episodul ăsta, că după ce am trecut după căcatul ăla, sigur vreau să fac testa un pic mai lung. Mergem la Sara, ne drăgălșim cu ea, facem un copil. Bordură tare, mă, n-o să-ți bagi pula în ea. Thank you. mă, cred că aștepta citi în cărți.
You're late. Dinner's cold.
Work.
Ce? Cred că asta a fost cel mai dubios cerere în călătorie. Trip the country. Cea mai fătută misiune, chapter, whatever. Omerta.
Hey, boss. They came as soon as I got your message.
Sit down, Tom. We have a mole, Tom.
No. Who?
I was up all night driving myself nuts trying to figure it out. I started thinking maybe it's one of our guys. We aren't paying his fair share. Someone with a light wallet.
Maybe looking to Morello for a new suit.
Frank wasn't around, so I went to the safe to get the account books. To see who's getting cents on the dollar he's earned.
What do you know?
The books are gone, Tom.
Frank.
More than 50 years I've known him. Everything I have, I got with Frank. And every buck we've earned, every dime we've paid out, it's all logged in those books. Frank hands those over to the feds, we're finished.
Frank respects one person in this whole town, and that's you. This has got to be some kind of misunderstanding.
I've been calling him all day. I went by his place. He's gone. His wife and kid are gone.
Oh, shit.
But why?
I don't know. I'm sure he has his reasons. Maybe he's still smarting over the dog.
But when you tried to drown.
Yeah. Same one I shot after he wouldn't let me sink her. I was a stupid kid, Tommy. But grudge or no grudge, we gotta get those books back. Shake down all our stories. See who knows what. When you catch up to Frank, you get those books. And if he doesn't have them on him, you make him tell you where to find them. After that, you do what we gotta do.
Vincenzo's waiting for you with a clean car.
Oops, scusi, boss.
Tommy. Tough day today, Tom.
We gotta keep a lid on this, Tom. Start with Biff, but don't give him nothing. I got your clean set of wheels. something special here if you want it.
Oh.
When Frank sees a LaPara, he'll know. The old ways work. You gotta get those books back before the feds use them against us.
Мама, че спит ли ми мята? Știi, asta gen... Bă, în parc pe Soares cu 120, nu zice nimeni, nu, dar... Pe stradă, 40, băiță, că... Da. Da, dă-te, mă, dă-te, pisici mic. Așa, mamă.
Me. What's the rumpus?
Heard any big news lately? Something that Don might want to know.
Depends. What's it worth to you?
$20.
How about 40?
All right, spill.
The FBI's in town. They're getting something from Morello, but I don't know what.
How'd you hear?
Little Tony got some guy drunk in the Black Cat and drove him home. Heard a bunch of stuff, so he's the guy you want to see.
Okay. Thanks.
Always a pleasure, Tommy.
But little Tony. Master of the Puppets. Mamă, ce șom m-a luat și pe mine.
Everything okay, Tom?
Oh, Lancers. I read the note, puppies, damati. Diamond.
Nah. Nah, it's not. What's this about the guy you drove home who's with the feds?
He came in for a drink, which turned into 10. He's hired muscle for some kind of safe house.
Where?
Oak Hill. corner of Pine. He gave me $10 to drive him back and keep my mouth shut. Later on, that Councillor Gilatti's brokered some kind of deal between Morello and the FBI. They were all ready to sit tight on someone in there.
Why the hell didn't you tell us?
Tom, I did. I came in to see Frank straight away. He didn't tell the Don?
No. No, he didn't.
Tom, what's going on?
Postcard. Bine, pare eu că-s mai multe, dar ce găsesc așa și eu. Hai să vedem. Hai să vedem ce face Frank, că-l omor, băga mea și pula în capul lui.
Ce-a mers?
Mamă, ce șum. Dar mă întreb, o să-mi dea joc cu alternativa să aleg să-l omor sau să nu-l omor? Aceasta e marea întrebare. Ia apaș. Bă, dar mașinile astea sunt genial construite. Mamă, cred că au avut ăștia munci la ele. La col, la textură, la grafică, la...
Da, tot parfumul.
Aveam dreptate ăștia de la zona IT că... Joculețul cam lasă de dorit la mecanicile de combat, battle, whatever. Mai ales în situații critice, să zic așa, cum a fost faza cu... ăsta zis, să zic, cu Turelam, după episodul 5. Adică după episodul ăsta. Adică mi-ar fi prins bine ori Turela aia să tragă mai puțin. Sau mult mai prost după ce o bufăi. Gen la modul cu cât am nimerit-o la stagiu să o fac să bubuie mai repede, cu atât să tragă mai prost, ceva de genul ăsta. Că de când te-am observat, te distrugea în 3 încărcături. Iar tu în 3 încărcături treia să o bubui. Deci un 50 versus 100 la reîncărcări e cam nașpa. Hai să vedem ce se întâmplă aici.
Looks like the place.
Hai să vedem ce se întâmplă. Trebuie să facem o
oară. Take me to those account books, Frank.
Așa, și ce ziceam eu, da, cu turela aia, deci la 100 de gloanțe versus un Tommy Gun care are 50.
Where are they moving you to?
No, nu e prea bine. Deși putea totuși să facă ceva gen să nu mă nimerez cu tot.
Să nu dea
atât. Sau să nu dea atâta damage. Ah, pula, man.
Gotta be some kind of meat happening.
Ah, mistão.
All officers, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
Shit. They taking you to the airport, Frank?
Hear that? Be advised, driver in North Park running red lights.
Pits notice there. Ah. Mata, mata, pa. Ah, nu trebuie să mă vadă nici poliția. Da, deci misiunea este și de rolată. Hai, dăm și noi mai tare, Frankie. Bă, dar ce încet merge, mă, să-mi bag pula.
They're flying him out of state or something. Fuck, this ain't good.
What? Actual fuck. Trebuie să parchez acolo sau ce pula mea, pa. Mă doare capul. În aeroport.
Christ, they're flying him out of state or something. Fuck, this ain't good.
Hai să vedem ce se întâmplă.
Lordy's people, the FBI.
Guy just flashed a badge at me and forced me out.
He's not supposed to be here.
Last warning.
Hey, this guy's not one of them. Moving up with him. Get to his side.
Ah, shit, băgamiș. Oare pot să fac mai stealthy? Fut-i-mă-ș. Judite, o mereta. Sună ca o pereta, băgamiș pula. Thank you. bad. Morachi. Bă, cred că sunt cei mai prost gamers în popula. Sau ceva gen Bad Luck Brian.
It's the way they got Capone.
Oh, fuck, Thompson. Tommy. Yeah, Tommy.
Get a better shot. Go.
Ăla-i, mă, ăla-i. Aleluia.
Tom,
Frank,
the Don sent me. I figured as much. I'm sorry it had to be you, Tommy.
Anything you want me to tell him?
I wish it could have shaken out better, but Morello finally came after me. It's okay. You can come out. Morello offered me a simple trade. The Don's account books for our lives and tickets out of this town.
You hand the books over yet?
I'm not so stupid, Don. They're safe. Morello was waiting for this. It's a key to a box in the Grand Imperial Bank downtown. I told Morello I'd hand it over after the plane was fueled and ready to go. His men were meant to fetch it before we left.
I took care of them. Told them to get on a plane.
Go on, March. Alice, get aboard.
Frank, you're coming with us.
Not right now, honey. Just get buckled in. Tommy and I, we have some serious business to discuss.
But Frank...
Get on the plane, March. For Alice. For me. Get on the goddamn plane, please.
You been paid yet?
Yeah.
Now you've been paid twice. You take the ladies wherever they want to go.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Tom. Christ, Frank. Why didn't you ask us for help?
I guess I just wanted out. One way or the other. I'm tired, Tommy. Tired of lying to my wife. Tired of checking under my car every time I take a Sunday drive. And tired of waiting for the dawn to put two in my temple.
God damn you, Frank.
Ce drăguț. Tommy este are o inimă bună. Hai să vedem.
Sir?
Where's the safety deposit boxes?
With my colleague downstairs, sir.
Thanks.
Oh. Downstairs.
Beautiful day, huh?
Uh-huh.
Out of trouble, I hope.
I need to access the deposit boxes for Frank Coletti.
Ah, yes, Mr. Angelo?
Yeah.
Mr. Coletti said it might be you who came, and to provide access. Please, follow me.
Okay. Hi. Hi, 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 hi. Dar ce pula mea e o mașină aceea? Ah, băgăm ieși.
I got the books and covered my tracks. Salieri never asked any questions. In fact, apart from the funeral, I never heard him talk about Frank again.
Mașină.
You're making my boys twitchy, Marco.
Sergio and I just came by to pay respects, that's all. Known Frank a long time. Almost as long as you. He's a good man. Smart. Loyal. Loyal to his wife. His kid above all else. There must be some kind of honor in that, in you.
Maybe. But I'm still looking at this headstone with his little girl's name on it.
It's a hell of a thing.
și aici terminăm și noi cu omereta. Dacă v-a plăcut cum am enervat și cum mi-am băgat pola în el de joc, au avut la chestiile astea, la episodul ăsta, au avut două faze care m-au enervat teribil. Și o să vedeți că e ciuntit, editat. Bine, deja ați văzut, aici e finalul unde trag eu concluzia. Împreună cu voi, că am editat, că m-am enervat prea tare. Așa, hai, like, share și subscribe, știți, polologia, clopoțel, alea, bye bye.